And don't forget, I'll be listing everyone back here on January 5th, 2020.